Okay, so we have day 5, I think it is. I missed yesterday. And the reason is because I felt like crap. I meant to do it, but wasn't much to report. I didn't feel good, sore throat. But I still did over 10,000 steps on my pedometer. And I still kept my calories where I needed them to stay on track. I did weigh in this morning, and it shows that I am now 167.2. So if that holds true, then that means I've lost a little bit of weight since I started this whole thing. That was that. As far as eating goes, basic stuff, eating, my breakfast normally, which is cereal and blueberries. And again, I'm going to go through all that. If this whole thing works, I'm going to be like a guinea pig here. And we're going to see if I can do this whole thing before Thanksgiving, because that's how it, that's how I kind of initially did this. And I wanted to just basically do a video diary of it. So this way here, we can see the progress. I did have a video. Actually, you know what? I did have a video yesterday. I never posted it, though, because I actually did it. I sent it to my buddy, Jimmy Krell, and real quick, I usually do little videos back and forth with him because we don't like to text. We're so old. Kids are texting like 100 texts a minute, and we're doing like, a couple okays and yeah, all right, I'll call you later or something like that. So we usually just do a video like this back and forth and then send each other a video. So what I ended up doing is I sent him a video. The gist of it was I was getting frustrated because the scale wasn't moving, but I was totally in the negative for my calories. So I was getting a little frustrated, and I was kind of relating it to other people that are probably frustrated, and wanting to give up. Again, I'm not doing this because I'm like a total fat slob, but I am doing it because I wanted to lose 5 pounds before Thanksgiving. So this way here, I can eat a lot of crap for Thanksgiving. And if I gain some back, I gain some back. And plus, I just wanted to kind of prove my point that if you watch what you eat, eat your calories, and then you do some exercise, real light exercise like walking, then you can lose weight. And obviously, if you're heavier, you can lose even more. So that's it. Just wanted to put out a little video here. I'm going to go on my walk right now. You can see I got this goofy hat on and a hood. Rained. You might even be able to see my breath. It rained last night. It's cold, damp. And I got a cold, so I'm going to go walk about 2 miles. So that's it for today. If I have anything else, I might add it later, but that's it for right now. Keep rooting for me. Hopefully I can do this thing and prove everyone wrong. Prove everyone out there wrong, because a lot of people say, you can't do it. You don't have enough weight to lose. So many people say, Scott, you don't have to lose any weight. And, I don't really, but I don't want to have a big gut, so I'm just kind of preventing that from happening. All right, that's it. I'm going to go walk.